Hello, I'm Michał Rećko, and in today's video I'm gonna show you how me and my friends made the first chapter of Dragon Whisperer. So, it all started when I had to make a Vim reveal for the next commercial jump, and honestly I didn't know what the Vim should be. But luckily, Nick from Foundbase Alpha had made his novel called Dragon Whisperer that I could take some inspirations from. So I've read the novel and decided to recreate the first chapter for the commercial reveal video and after it, based on the story, make a Vim from it. Before you continue watching this video, I recommend you to check out the original video of Dragon Whisperer. The link will be in the description and somewhere up there. That's where you're also gonna find out what the Vim was. You're not gonna find it out here. Well, and now the next thing. This video is actually very late. It's just that I didn't really have time to make it. Like, if you check out the original Dragon Whisperer video, it's 2, maybe 3 weeks. It was 3 weeks ago, something like that. So it is quite late video, but sorry, I just did not have time. There's a lot of stuff going on right now in my life. Anyway, major challenge me and my friend encountered while making this video was trying to remember what to say and what to do. And first couple clicks just shows it.
Just say I'm multitasking.
Oh.
Just say I'm multitasking.
I'm multitasking!
Don't look at the camera.
Tak, jeszcze raz, jeszcze raz.
And don't laugh, it's serious.
Okej, okay, jeszcze raz.
Yeah.
I'm multitasking!
And then you just leave immediately. Okay, stop. Again.
Co tam?
That was a bit too late. I'm multitasking and you leave, okay?
Okay.
Just do the, pull it, I'm multitasking and you leave, okay? Go ahead. Needs to be quick.
I'm multitasking!
No, hold on.
O, poczekaj, spadnie ten.
It's just that it's in... Don't do it like... It needs to be quick, like, okay. You know. The camera needs to move.
Okay. Ooh. I'm multitasking.
Copper. Oh, I said that didn't
work. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yes, I can. Yeah, yes. Yes, I can. So, yeah, okay, I'm good. I got it.
Okay.
Yes. Yes, I can, sir.
Go.
Can you caper? Jig, frolic, canter. Again.
Yeah.
Another major problem we encountered during making this video was my green screen, as the lighting in my room not always worked with it.
Add that I don't know what I am. Excuse me?
And here's some funny moments that happened during recording.
So... Not so fast for you. That's no. Just... Not so fast, boyo. Where do you think you're going?
But me dance. I mean my dance.
That's not important to us. We don't care about that.
During recording this part, I was quite annoyed as I've been falling to the ground for the past couple minutes, and I've been covered in dirt, and we still couldn't get a perfect shot.
Okay. Oh. Don't be scared of me. I don't have anywhere.
Okay, friend.
No! Oh my. No!
No, it's your acting. Ah, okay.
Oh my god. Again. I swear to god. No laughing. No!
Oh. Okay, that's fine.
But I did manage to get a revenge in the next scene where I taped his mouth.
If you think you're the Dragon Whisperer, again. Okay. If you think that you're the Dragon Whisperer, again.
If you think they are the Dragon Whisperer, then maybe you are. Oh, again. Okay.
Lastly, I would like to say thank you to Morgan, who was the narrator at the beginning of the film. I will link his itch.io page in the description. I would also like to say thanks to Emin Space, who played Bean in this video. And I will also link her YouTube channel in the description. You should check her out.
And that would be it for today's video. If you enjoyed this, make sure to like it. And if you want to see more content on this channel, make sure to subscribe. I'm coming back to YouTube after this 2-month break. I'm going back to the weekly schedule. It's probably not gonna be Wednesday this time, but probably Sundays or Saturdays. And yeah, I'm gonna see you next week. Bye bye.